Holy Thursday, also known as Maundy Thursday, is observed by Christians as part of the Holy Week leading up to Easter Sunday. It commemorates the Last Supper of Jesus Christ with his disciples, where he established the sacrament of Holy Communion. The day is significant for the ritual of washing the feet of the disciples, symbolizing humility and service. It also marks the beginning of the Easter Triduum, the 3-day period that includes Good Friday and Holy Saturday, leading to Easter Sunday.